once upon a future time in a place called Stardust Bay. Counting down to adventure now. Rockets on a mission, we're on our way.
I like this new nacho cheese and black bean fuel flavor.
Yeah. Oops, pardon me.
Hey guys, so, ready for tomorrow?
Tomorrow?
Tell me you don't know.
You mean Halloween? Of course we're ready.
Costumes? Check. Goodie bags? Check.
Not just Halloween, the return of the haunted asteroid.
Don't tell me you believe in that stuff. Scientifically speaking, there's no such thing as haunted
Evan is right. The asteroid is very real, and it's been 50 years since it has been this close. But don't forget, it's absolutely, totally forbidden to go there.
What's forbidden? What 50 years? There's this asteroid that passes really close to Earth every 50 years during its orbit around the sun. And it's supposed to be haunted.
Haunted? I already told you.
Wait, let him tell it. The story goes that four space racers visited the haunted asteroid 50 years ago and never came back. Anyway, that's the story. Believe it if you want to. But anyone who goes there and makes it back has quite a story to tell.
Oh, come on. There's no such thing.
I don't know. You know what the headmaster always says? Never jump to conclusions.
A journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single idea.
Well, my idea is that the asteroid is haunted.
And mine is that it isn't.
So now what?
In order to prove who's right, we gotta go there.
But you heard Headmaster Crane.
Aw, he was only kidding, in the spirit of Halloween. So what'll we need to prove we were actually there?
A really good digital camera, plenty of fuel, extra power packs, a core borer, check. Magnification lenses, check. Extra recording equipment, check.
They'll be telling stories of how brave we were for the next 50 years. Raven, what are you doing here?
Come on, you don't think you're going without me.
Oh, well, okay. Just make sure you keep up.
Keep up, huh? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off! Eat my space dust!
What a...
Never mind. We'll catch up. Booster rockets!
Engage!
Wings!
Back!
Space visors!
Down!
Blast off!
Sun, sun, sun!
Oh, it has eyes! And a really, really creepy-looking mouth! Guys, I forgot to do something for tomorrow's class.
What did you forget?
My rocket science homework. That's it. I forgot to do my homework.
Rocky, we don't even have rocket science tomorrow.
Oh, right. Silly me, huh?
Guys, come on. Those aren't eyes or even a mouth. They're just craters. All asteroids have craters.
We knew that.
Hey, what happened to Raven?
Don't worry. You just can't see him because the asteroid is so dark. I bet it's a C-type asteroid.
Yeah, C for creepy.
No, C for carbonaceous, made from clay and stony silicate.
Stony silly what?
Silicate. It's a kind of mineral.
We'll do some drilling when we get there. I want to bring a sample back to examine and analyze.
And proof that we've been there. Hope all our drilling won't make the local ghosts angry at us.
Maybe we shouldn't drill.
Deagle's just pulling your thruster. There are no ghosts.
That's what you say. Ava, initiate landing protocol.
Are you sure it is advisable to land here? My readings indicate that this is the haunted asteroid.
Ava, you don't believe in that haunted stuff, do you? You're a computer program.
Every story I have ever heard about this asteroid indicates that it may be haunted. But if you really wish to land, landing protocol initiated.
Ava, repeat, please.
But land protocol.
Weird. What's happening to Ava?
This means we can't communicate with the Academy!
No problem. We wouldn't want to communicate with the Academy. Remember, we're not supposed to be here.
It's probably just a minor malfunction.
Oh, it's the haunted asteroid!
Oh, Hawk, don't be silly. Hey, let me get a picture of you guys. Go stand over there.
Oh, yeah.
What? Ah! Behind you!
Ah! Ooh, scared? You guys are so easy. It's just a shadow.
Yeah, right.
Come on, scaredy cats. Let's take a look around this place. It can't be more than a mile in diameter.
Or more than 60 miles? You clearly know nothing about asteroids.
Show off. You know it isn't that big.
Oh, sometimes he really burns my jets. Hey, let's land here. There's a nice flat area where we can take a core sample.
Who needs a core sample?
Don't you want to know what the asteroid is made of?
Who cares?
Me. Then I want to bring something back to prove we were here.
Core digger deployed! It's alive!
Say antifreeze! Boy, wait till I show this around the Academy. Just a small earthquake. They happen when asteroids are close to Earth.
I knew that. Didn't really scare me.
Scared me?
Come on, admit it. You were shaking like a little baby rocket.
Was not.
Was too.
Was not.
Ah! Raven! Behind you! Nice pick, Hawk.
You betcha!
I wasn't really scared.
We're two.
Was not.
We're two.
You know we don't have a lot of time. We need to get back to Stardust Bay before someone notices we're gone.
And there's a big Halloween party tonight. I was gonna go as a meteorite, but now I think I'll go as the haunted asteroid. I'm way too big to be a meteorite anyway.
Just a sec. Before we go, I want to take a selfie. Hey, guys. Get a load of this.
What's that?
Raven, did you do that?
Not me, I swear.
Let me try taking a picture of you, Eagle. Maybe it was a malfunction in your camera.
I don't think we should stick around here anymore.
Look!
It was just Hawk's rear thruster.
Yep, no ghosts here. Hawk? Hawk?
No!
Hawk!
Hawk!
Hawk! Where are you, buddy?
Hawk? Over there!
Hawk! What's the matter?
Are you okay?
I was minding my own business when I banged into something with my tail fin and I turned around and...
It's a rocket junkyard!
Testing. One, two, three, testing.
Huh?
Welcome to the haunted asteroid. If you're here, it must be 50 years from the day of this recording. And there's something I need to tell you.
That's better. Here at Stardust Space Academy, we have many great old traditions. One of them is maintaining the legend of the haunted asteroid, which, in case you were wondering, isn't really haunted at all. The space racers who came up here weren't lost. I was one of them. And while we were here, we got a message from the cadets who were up here 50 years before us. Our mission, and now yours, is to set up the scariest scare you can for the next space racers who are brave enough to visit. It was my idea to build the spooky spaceship junkyard.
It was not. It was my idea.
No way. It was mine.
No, mine.
Hey, guys. Cool it. We have to get back before they miss us.
Yeah. Stop arguing and finish the recording.
Make it a big scare so the next space racers who get here have the thrill of their lives. If, that is, they're brave enough to take on the challenge, as you were. But you have to keep it a secret, even from Ava.
She's been offline during this broadcast. That's all. Good luck. Over and out.
Hello? Oh, good. I am finally back online. What happened?
Nothing, Ava.
So, we have to set up a scare for 50 years in the future.
And keep it a secret.
No way! I'm showing everyone those scaredy cat pictures I took of you.
Don't forget, I got a great one of you, too.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
So what are we gonna do?
Whoa, I have the coolest idea!
Wait, I've got one, too. And my idea's better.
No way!
Okay, so here's the plan. We start
plans,
but
what plans?
Come on, guys. Somebody tell me what's going on.